time, guys. This is usually the part in the video where there's some graphics explaining how far something is. I usually use Google Earth, but I don't have time for that this week because for some reason I decided it'd be good to try and do three videos. So instead you get this version of events.